The war in Gaza inspired two protest rallies today in Clayton and University City. In Clayton, several groups came together for St. Louis for Israel rally. Participants formed a human wall and came together in silent prayer. In University City, other people came together to support the Palestinians and call for a ceasefire for the war.